Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the 1144 High Grade Gundam Astaroth, which, well, I like the Origin version too. I got this at Hobby Link and unfortunately they didn't have the Origin, it was backordered. But I want both versions, I like both designs, because, like, this one I don't usually like asymmetrical designs, but I like this one. I actually have an idea for a custom if I can do it before it gets too cold out. I might. But I might need to get a different sword. There's the Barbados frame. Which makes sense, it's a Gundam frame. And so is that. And the newer poly caps. And the sticker sheet, which is a little bigger than usual, but not terrible, really. And the instructions. Yeah, this is from a manga, so they're showing that instead. Makes sense. And let's see. Let's see. Don't do that. Do that. I agree. Okay, so yeah, start with the torso. Very familiar. Done it a couple times. And the armor on top. Yeah, I do kind of like these ones for painting because they don't take that long. Because there's only, like, the armor's not all-encompassing. And then, big side skirts. Probably gonna be big seam lines, too. Oh well. I like the weapons. It's like a flip-out X-Acto knife. And then a little teeny, like, armor Schneider. And that's basically it. Yeah, it's gonna be a quick build. But I do like it, and I do want to get, like I said, the Origin whenever I can find it in stock. I don't want to pay a whole bunch for it, like, eBay prices, no thank you. So that's about it, and I'll see you in the next review.